these marijuana grows are either connected to Mexican cartels or high-level criminal organizations that also use human trafficking, as they've used workers to work these grows. On this grow, there's 5 Chinese nationals that were working this grow that are undocumented, don't speak any English, and are most likely were human trafficked here into the United States to work on these illegal grow-ups.
Their whole purpose to come here was just to tend for the grow, and then it helps cover their costs for whoever brought them over.
Mexican cartel-related operations that have exploded in the Antelope Valley.
It doesn't stop.
We're 300 miles away from the border, and we have one of the largest illegal drug operations happening in the backyard in the high deserts of Los Angeles.
It's accelerating to the degree that we were just...
This looks like a video game. This isn't a video game. This is real. Those are assault weapons.
I mean, they are way ahead of us. We can't seem to get one step ahead of them.
This is the Cartels. We are very, very close to driving down the freeway and seeing bodies hanging from the overpasses. That is what's coming.